Got him. Got him.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, that was great. Oh my god, that was beautiful. I made the last moron fall off a cliff.
They've walked past me so many times.
Oh, it's right there. Right there. There he goes. Yep.
Ta-da! It's the holy bucket, holy bucket. It's the holy bucket, holy bucket. No, this is cheating. You suck at freaking aiming, bye!
Ow,
mate,
what the fuck?
Ooh, no, I've got bye!
Holy shit. Run, bitch!
Oh, you're
run.
Fucked. You're done.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, there it is.
You're saying?
He's running this way,
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Come on!
Oh, no.
I'm fine. Ah! No!
Up there's over here. 20 seconds.
What the fuck? In here.
Oh.
Nope, I'm gone. Bye.
Oh,
that's right. That's right. No, I'm stunned. Yes. Let's go!
You heard it from me.
I don't know, I told her, but she just wanted to hear it from you. So I can't tell her what
to speed. I don't understand. I don't understand, like, what I have to do in order to get shit through to you sometimes, but I'm not mad at you.
Okay.
Okay, but listen to me. Listen to me when I say this. Hear me and hear me.
Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport?
Let me wait for him to.
Let's just say what?
Bird.
Why?
You haven't seen Suicide Squad yet, have you?
I've seen the first one. I haven't seen the second one.
Well, the second one.
Don't spoil
King
it.
Shark. King Shark is played by Sylvester Stallone.
Really?
Dang, you're spoiling it.
No, it's not spoiling it.
It's not spoiling it. It's just the cast, you dumbass.
Yeah, that's the cast.
If
okay.
I'm spoiling it. I could tell you that almost everybody dies.
Wow.
Yeah, fuck you. I actually want to watch that movie.
Same.
I'm kidding.
Okay. Good.
Of course I'm not gonna spoil the fucking movie for you. I'm not that much of a dick. I'm not Speedy.
Actually, I wouldn't spoil it, but...
Oh, you've spoiled movies for me in the past.
Oh, damn, there's an M60 right here.
It's
a wall buy.
Wall gun location tagged.
It's a green wall
buy. I don't want an M60 that much. I'm a cheapo.
You an honest though.
Thanks.
Listen here, you freaking.
Thanks.
It's my dog. You and me is gonna have a little talk.
You think you can take me?
settle the score.
Hop on, Blues Dude.
Let's
go get him. Let's go to war. Yeah, boy. Brandenburg, Brandenburg, oh shit, horde.
Brandenburg, right there. Speedy! You always get
Brandenburg. Oh, I speed pull up.
I got tombstone.
I got tombstone speed. I got speed cola. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Wait.
Oh no.
Hang on. You have speed cola.
Yeah.
Dude, I have that since I'm speedy.
If you have speed cola, you have a faster reload.
Oh.
Stamina up is the one where you're fast.
Can you get the fuck out of the way? I'm trying to look at Max's pretty eyes. Fuck you. Bye bye.
I have a brain rot dog. Brain rot dog, brain rot. Come here, Fluffy. Come here. Hey, Fluffy. I'm petting Fluffy.
You can pet it?
Yeah.
You can pet it?
Yeah, look. I'm petting a doggo. That's awesome.
That's awesome.
Alright. And he dropped a tomahawk. As a goodbye gift. So sad.
Oh, you goody! I guess it's not.
Siren Head! I don't see Siren Head yet.
Dora!
Siren Head. Oh, there she is.
Nora.
Sorry, I didn't want to make me annoying because I was eating chips.
By the way, this
is my lord!
Here we go. Plenty of stuff. Let's see if she starts seeing hellhounds out there. Oh, she's coming this way. Fuck you, Dora. Go back to Boots. Go back to Mexico, you bitch.
Oh my god.
Well, that's gonna be it.
That's my ass, Squidward.
Should I kiss my ass, Grover?
Squidward.
Oh.
What the fuck? But it was... I said it so fast it sounded like Scrumdark. Darky to chest.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck you! You're kidding. Neither of those counted because...
Before.
Bye, have a great time!
Can you not see that death is your only death?
Yeah, before everybody showed up, you can ask Blue. I was doing lessons on why drinking is bad.
And my game crashed.
Oh my god, really? I'm still on the loading screen.
Yep, that means it crashed.
Well, if his crashed, it's done though for all of us, because he's the one that hosted. So, oh well, I'm going to bed.
Alright.
I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here.
I got artillery just in case we run into the fucking Dora the Explorer Siren Head, bitch.
Dora the Explorer Siren Head.
I don't remember what her name is.
Orda.
Oh, that bitch. Same letters, just in a different order.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're right! You were absolutely right!
Thank you.
My dumbass straight out thought her name was fucking Dora. This happened a minute ago.
Why is there a shark on the side of a gun?
There it is.
Break.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. All I hear is keyboard rattling. Why?
Because I am typing on my keyboard.
That is a loud keyboard.
It's a mechanical keyboard. It's an Apex 5 keyboard.
Oh, okay. That is a very loud keyboard, though. Then again, I can't say anything. My computer sounds like it's about to take off. It sounds like a mini jet.
My computer just has stupid shit open up on it all the time.
Every single page in your browser history is some stupid meme.
Yeah.
The fact that you said that in a certain way that hesitated makes me think otherwise.
Yeah.
All right, are y'all ready?
Subscriber badges up for Twitch.
Let's just say I expect it to full stealth when I use incognito.
Ah, gotcha. Do what, Ashley?
I said I won subscriber badges.
Ah, nice.
On this giveaway that I was doing.
Are y'all ready?
Thanks, so. Yeah.
Ashley, you ready?
Black for you guys, too.
Yeah.
Sending us to the void.
Yes, I'm sending you to the void. Only you, though. No one else.
The Shadow Realm? I'm sending you to Tampa Bay, Florida.
I mean, sure, I can send you there, too, but... I'll send you to Tampa Bay. We'll go to Cocoa Beach.
In other words, Blue Gate Pass over here. Stand next to me and protect me.
Oh Lord, hang on. Oh, Maximo! Maximo! Let's go!
What's this? So my meme gun. Back off!
Wait, she might not have got that Maximo because they spawned right on top of me and she was down. Oh no.
I found the content.
That's okay, I'll cover you.
Don't worry, there's a ton of power-ups by me, including two nukes. I found two nukes.
Oh, there's another Maximo.
No, there's nothing. I found an insta-kill. Oh, here's another nuke, by the way.
Yeah, there's another Maximo.
I shit you not. I ate one gum, and now there's another Maximo down the staircase.
This is too easy.
I told you, this is one gum that literally made it says for the next four rounds, perk spawns are literally like triple, I guess. I just found another death machine after losing last.
Oh, I got the thunder gun attachment for. I got the thunder gun attachment for the thunder wall. Or the HPK, whatever the hell it's called. Oh my god.
Oh, look, no, don't worry, I found another one.
No, they don't need to fire me. I'm the best catcher they have.
And they have some low standards.
That is really not low standards. I'm just good at my job. And at the end of the day, I don't care for math anymore.
I just picked up weeks in a row. I don't know. Here's an instant kill. We're still less than halfway through this Goblin Dump's duration. So as long as I have this, it doesn't. And as long as and does, can I roll it again before this get mission's up? I got death machines.
I got you. Don't worry.
I didn't even realize I was dumb.
Did you fall asleep over here?
No.
You should probably go run down and grab Juggernaut.
Down here.
Can I pack punch the minigun?
No. Trust me, try it. There's so much stuff on my screen.
You're welcome.
This is so stupid. I'm at 35,000.
All because I brought this. The moment this gun entered my mouth, it's just like max ammo. Insta kill. Kaboom! Kaboom! Double points! Insta-kill.
There's another minigun.
Fire sale. Literally. Oh, whatever the new fits, run around the map because all the zombies that it kills all have chances to drop more power-ups. Like this other nuke I just found.
It doesn't even matter.
There's power-ups on the staircase. There's a double point on the staircase.
There's no point in playing anymore. There's no point.
I basically just won the game. You're welcome. My gum just enabled this entire lobby to either say fuck off to the zombies or tell the zombies to or just... Oh no. Fuck. Wait, double points!
Where are you?
Yeah. Right at the bottom. I just made this really easy.
Oh, I gotta reload, gotta reload, gotta reload.
Fuck no. He goes, brr, and kaboom just happens to follow up.
Hey, remnant. Where'd you go?
Gonna. Clownish.
Oh! Yes! Ah, no. There we go. And use. There we go. I found the best prop ever. This is 3 hours worth of footage. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do.
The last time I played fucking Prop Hunt, we broke Cold War.
Last time you and I played Prop Hunt was my first video ever on the channel.
What was it? You were hiding in a fridge?
Yep. Oh, I think he saw me.
You'd think wrong. We shoot all the mannequins off and have them find you. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I know exactly what you're saying. I know exactly what you're saying.
I am just gonna casually take all these heads. That one's already down. That one's already down. Reloading after every shot. Fucking hell. Just kinda executing these things. I can't just normal hit fire because this thing has horrible hit fire accuracy.
Give me a second. This is practically cheating. Yes.
So somebody's prop is hitting the wall. You stuck through the wall, guy.
Did I?
Yeah, I was just walking through and I just saw a fucking black square clip through the wall. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm at the area where I saw it. It looks so fucking dumb. I just, like, went quiet. Like, how the fuck? Well, yeah, that's a really good spot. I can see through the wall.
I didn't know you could see through that wall. Oh my lord.
With your fat ass sticks through it.
I'm glad you haven't found me yet.
I have found the best prop in the game. Hi, Ashen.
Well, why? Because this is a DMR. I can't hit my shots worth shit.
That sounds like a you problem. I'm playing modded prop hunt. You hide as a prop, which means you can be like a flower pot, a plot of grass, a mannequin, whatever, and just hide anywhere on the map while the hunters have, like, DMRs, and they try to kill you.
I don't think the DMR was the best option of weaponry. Especially with it's only a DMR
and
seek, no secondary.
It's really hard, because you're blending.
Because I could afford that right now.
What's wrong, Christian Chicken? Can't pay with that paycheck?
He hasn't
started yet.
I know. I'm making fun of his job. Now he gets it.
Yeah, I get it. As soon as you said chicken, I was like, yep.
That's your new nickname for now. It's Christian Chicken.
Oh, shit.
Actually, no, man, that's... No, never mind. That's insulting, Christian. Okay, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Okay, I know you don't like...
Okay, this is gonna be... interesting.
Yeah, I know. We're both probably gonna be dog shit, but don't worry about it.
I'm not.
You're not?
I'm used to being dog shit. Herc.
Who the fuck is choking on a dick? Calm down.
Wait, do I still have people muted that I need to check?
Probably.
No, everyone is unmuted. Who's talking?
Somebody was choking.
Oh, it was probably me.
That was you? I thought it was Lane. I thought it was Goosey Goo over there.
It was!
Yep, like I said, choking on a dick.
Dude, they have a freaking alien.
I'm glad
alien
that you can
pass.
Still get man, I just and I just can't just think right now. What the fuck? You can still get the camo challenges. Yeah.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, we're playing Caldera.
Yeah.
Wait, do we at least get our actual classes in this one? Because it, like, when I last played this, it was just Vanguard weapons only, and it was retarded. So, can we actually get our guns in this? No. It's Battle Royale, so I can't really check until we get a care package, but...
Yeah. That's if we make it that far.
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon.
Okay, yeah, never mind. You can actually choose your classes.
So that's good.
Enemy dropping into the AO!
For that. Yeah, question. How many views do you average a month?
Just depends.
Give me a good mark.
Hang on a second, I'm under fire
right now. Enemy dropping into the AO!
I need to get the fuck out of here.
Enough training. Now you fight a real enemy.
Oh, okay. I'm glad to know the Bundergrass still beams.
What about
the
medic right now?
Don't you feel
the same way? Yeah,
it's a little bit.
All we're missing is just your fire.
Alright, soldier. Mark the
you have no idea who Maxis is, then, do you?
Rush to the safe zone. You got gas.
You have no idea who Maxis is, do you?
Landing zone marked. Check your gear.
I guess I'm jumping now.
Jump now, I guess.
Enemy soldier nearby.
There's an alt to remove those? Yes, one second.
Okay, so...
Just watch yourself since we're separated.
Execute all targets.
I think they're below
what
us.
All, is it like, breakpoint?
Heads up! Cracked armor, cracked armor.
Go
down.
Actually, there was a place yesterday.
Good stuff. Whoa, heads up! Airstrike inbound.
Oh.
Get back topside.
Oh. Topside, okay. That'll be a bit tough.
Yes, he's moving!
Hang on a second. I see the guy that's shooting him. I'm trying to kill him. Damn it, I'm out of ammo. Damn it, I'm cracked.
I won't die that easy.
Now the next pack I'm buying is a bumble bum on by.
Allied cluster strike arriving.
Okay, there we go.
Hit on that mark.
Armed mobile.
Do you have any guns nearby that I can pick up? I'm out of ammo. You're old, Amaguero. Yeah. I'll take it. Because it actually has ammo. And I'm out of ammo in that LMG. Did you kill him?
No. I think he went down.
Knew that he's chasing my steps, so watch yourself. He could be around somewhere.
Well, that's enemy like crest of the hill north, northwest. I hear some firefighting.
Heads
back
up.
West of this.
Enemy contact. Yeah. Armed mobile. Tally. Disregard. Enemy contact.
Oh, wow.
Armed mobile.
Don't engage. Don't engage.
Hostile maneuver.
Never mind.
Oh, cracked him.
Behind.
Okay, I'm going front.
That's where I need to go.
Got one.
Scratched one. I'm getting shot at.
Okay, let's see. Another Aquera and a take that 1911.
I'm pinched.
Yeah, I'm coming back up. As best as I can.
Fuck.
Are you down?
No, I'm not done yet. Now I am. Damn it.
Oh, wait.
Here, spare him. Just spare him. Or not. Res me quick.
Okay, get ready to move, yeah? Res him. Okay, get that armor plate. That reminds me, I should arm more up.
Yeah. I don't have any ammo.
I don't know how to dish out ammo.
I'm on PC, so I can't teach you. Just cover me. Someone dropped.
Where?
It sounds like he's up here somewhere.
Hostiles armed mobile.
Right here. I believe he's on top of us.
Yeah, he is. I see him.
He's up there. He's like right over there.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't shoot him. Damn it.
Yeah.
There's nothing I could have done. I have no ammo.
Okay. I need to calm down. I don't need to make too much noise. Oh.
This is a cool scene.
You're in a gulag now. Survive to earn redeployment.
Alright, are we in the same gulag?
Oi, you're up next. Ready up. Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Lose,
okay.
And you're finished.
Watch me, watch me.
It's time,
call him
soldier.
Out, call him out.
Break up.
Never mind, it doesn't matter, I win. Got him!
Heavy loadout drop on the way.
I'm going for loadout.
Found an aid station.
Oh, are you dead dead?
Yeah, I'm dead dead.
Damn, alright. I'll go
just
for loadout.
I was so close, I should have.
Gas is inbound!
I was so close,
Martin,
I shouldn't have shot.
Safe so.
Do you have money for a loadout?
I don't need
wait, no.
to.
You don't have to buy.
I just need to, I just need to get the loadout. What's
yeah,
down here?
Shields out down by oh shit. I was about to say death.
Oh. I'll take the trophy. Alright, I'll buy it back as soon as I get some money. I just need.
So,
ooh!
You can nebula rounds. So you can't cancel once you get into revive?
I mean, you can, but there's nothing. I mean, it wouldn't matter because
tactical nuke inbound.
Shut up, operator.
Enemy Nebula 5 bomb deployed in your area.
Shit.
I mean, you have to get out.
Yeah, I know. I can't. Is there an exit
out
of this
place?
Back up? I know, but it just takes too much time.
Nebula 5 bomb is about to blow. Get out of there.
I guess you're screwed then.
You've got gas moving in.
Should have went back up.
Yeah, I should have just gone back up. It wouldn't matter. Oh wait, hang on. I'm out of the. I'm okay right here.
As far as you know.
Nebula 5 bombers detonated in the area. Watch for fallout.
Right.
You should go back in and just a whole bunch of zombies just.
Yeah. So what is the fallout
yeah,
look
that's
like?
Thing.
Found an aid station.
Yep. I should not have swapped over from armor piercing.
I know, I'm impatient.
I know, just give me a second, buddy. Do I even have enough to revive you? I don't even think I have enough to revive you.
Probably not. I don't want to risk the look. Yeah, but if I try and
you know,
hear
I
anything
just
on your
something.
Position. What?
Oh, there's a fallout!
Yeah, I think you're just screwed.
Ow! Yeah, I'm probably just fucked. There's some glitch right here. The zone and that fallout's gonna pinch me.
Yeah.
Unless I can just get out of it.
Probably won't, oh. Yeah.
I think that's game, Tyler.
I always got one kill.
Wait, hang on, maybe not.
I'll take the lead.
I'll take it, yeah. Why are you going to get the help? Yeah.
Just trust me. Shit, I gotta get out of this fallout.
Nebula 5 bomb zone has faded. Area is clear.
Oh my god, I actually made it.
Okay.
Now, I'm just gonna ride the waves.
Found an aid station.
I'm gonna collect money quietly, but I'm gonna ride the waves. It looks like this place is already been looted though, so. Wait, not the other side yet.
Thanks.
Man, just imagine if Jeb is spectating you. No, I'm the only one spectating you.
How do you know that?
Okay, so you see the top right corner?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Yeah. You see how many people there are?
Yeah, spectating, alive, dead, etc.
Yeah, spectating is the AI.
Gotcha. Okay. box over here. I'm a little scared that you can just walk out.
Gas is moving in. You safe zone highlighted.
Yeah, because it's better than all that.
But you'll have to. Or see.
If you just follow me and stay, you know, nearby, I might be able to find you something.
Okay,
I just got shot at.
Okay, I'm on your six.
Yeah, someone in the wood line shot at me. Or is that you?
No, that wasn't me.
What the hell is this balloon?
Got a vantage point. I'm gonna go check.
Oh, it's a redeploy! Hit that! Hit that redeploy! And then go here.
Move on my waypoint.
I'm getting shot at. Yep! Damn it!
Okay, I'm trying.
No, they're gonna kill me. Yeah. Wow, he even teabagged my body too. Yeah, I got teabagged. And that's good.
Yep.
Can I delete all the ones that have my death in it?
Oh, no, that's the best.
That's an EMP.
Can I delete the ones that have my death in it?
Because I'm not saving that shit to my gallery. Alright, hang on. I'm going to go ahead and exit out of this. And, well, I'll see you in my video.